Miami.
Nope.
Stop. Mr. Pop.
What is up, my fellow doodads? I'm your host, John Jizz, and you're listening to Negative 42 FM, The Void. Tonight, we have a special segment dedicated to a new and upcoming band, the Kerosene Spooksters.
Yeah, thanks a lot for this opportunity. Is it okay if I give a quick little shout-out?
Sure, yeah.
Now, before we get into our first song, I'd like to recognize our very important friends over at Zoing Entertainment. Good job, guys. Now, doodads and smackledorfs, I present to you the reunion tour.
Let's do it. Yeah. We'll be right back.
wears a sweatshirt with the color with the H. Weasel priest on Cheddar Islands. I deserve the chance.
Taekwondo, treehouse head within your door. sent the tub. She bought exempt the tub. She bought exempt the tub. She bought exempt the tub.
So, we've been wondering why you chose the title The Reunion Tour for your new album. We've heard a couple of tracks off of it so far, but what does it mean?
Well, my friends, allow me to elaborate. Long story short, I have extreme soul powers, and one night I had a vision. It showed me many other bass players before me, all with one thing in common. They all share the same soul, and that soul now possesses my body.
Cool.
I sense the same energy in all the other members of the Kerosene Spooksters. So basically, it's the reunion tour of old souls from a band long forgotten, here to finally blow your minds.
Nice.
Interesting. Well, folks, you heard it here first. Stay tuned for Diaper Babe by the Sunday Mullet Men. But before we go, these rad dudes are going to play one more song off their new album.
God. Well, I did not want to listen to this song right now, and I don't know why we did this, but this next song is called Techno Country, and it's... Just don't listen to it, please. Please, I'm begging you. I'm on my knees here. Please don't listen to this. Please, there's too many painful memories attached. God. Please. Please. I don't...
Well, let's head down to the party bar and we'll have some country fun. We'll ride some robot bulls into the country sun.
Into a 10,000-foot crevice.